coverage on WDSU.com.
Happening now, Kenner police are searching for a 65-year-old man who went missing last night. They're looking for James Evans that you see here on your screen. Police say he was last seen leaving Walden Healthcare off of Idaho Avenue, and he was wearing a teal shirt and burgundy pants. They also say he suffers from dementia and diabetes. Please call Kenner police.